Hello, and welcome to another custom figure video. Today we'll be looking at the Antony Ainley Master. This is actually an updated custom from what I made before, because recently I've been able to acquire the Antony Ainley head. It was casted from by a friend and painted by a friend. But the body is actually updated from the original custom. Of course, the original custom was made from a Professor Yana figure, as you can see here. And that's where I started the old one. The old one did originally use the Professor Yana head, and I gave him a beard and black hair. That's a bit silly, really. So I'm so happy to have the actual head now. Of course, the head is removable because I put it on and off. So to do this, I took the original custom, which you can find the video for on my channel. And I mostly just sculpted on the areas over the waistcoat, so then the collar section attached to the waistcoat, and we had a full sort of dress piece coming down. So by this I used a piece of milliput just over the top of the waistcoat, and then scored a line down. And then of course I added a little bit extra to the collar just to stick it up a little bit further, so I had enough room to paint on the details, which I'll tell you about in a bit. And the tails, I did the tails with, I did them so long ago now, I did it with a washing up glove, because it's a sort of bendy plastic that works quite nicely. I think I've started using paper now, because I think it's a bit stiffer, so it sticks into place a bit better. But for loose cloth, a washing up glove still works quite well. So yeah, that's what I did for the tails, and they just stuck on. It used to sort of just be stuck there, but I've now put a piece of milliput around the back, all the way around, like a sausage of it, which I smoothed down, just to go over the top and keep it in place. And with milliput, I sculpted on very tiny buttons all the way down, and then a little line the other side as buttonholes. Just a little bit of detail, just to add a little bit more to him. So to paint him, all I done was I just painted the entire thing black. The trousers already black from the Yana figure, but everything else was painted black. And then I painted on very carefully, first with some yellow paint, a zigzag all the way around the collar, and then on top of that I did an inner zigzag of silver paint. And of course he looks really good next to my sixth Doctor figure. I don't have a fifth Doctor to hand. And so that brings us to the end of this video. I'm really happy with this custom. I hope you like it too. And if you want to find out more about my customs, there's lots more on my channel, as well as other things like my figure animations and other custom figures coming soon. Thank you so much for watching, and goodbye.